To configure your device, download the latest version of our free LogTag Analyzer software. Click the link in the video description below, or browse to our website at logtag.com. Hover over the software menu tab and select on LogTag Analyzer 3. When on the LogTag Analyzer 3 page, select Go to Downloads page, and then select the Download Now button. After the download process has completed, open the file by clicking on it from your browser's download bar or in your downloads folder. Accept and follow the on-screen prompts. English is selected by default on the first screen. You can change your preferred language by using the drop-down menu. To continue, click Next, and Next again. Review the license agreement. You will need to select I accept. This will then allow you to select Next to continue. If you would like to install LogTag Analyzer into a different location than the default given, then choose this now, otherwise click Next to continue. Choose the file extensions you would like to be opened with LogTag Analyzer. We recommend the default settings as they are used by LogTag Analyzer. Select Next to continue. Finally, click Install to commence installation with your chosen settings. Once this has finished, select the Finish button to close the LogTag Analyzer setup wizard.